just got back from the club. Cat right? Hey, yeah. What are you doing?
You want to have a rap battle?
I can't. I do.
Okay, who's first?
You get you first.
All right, start the music, DJ. All right, be afraid to give beat. This is gonna be a lot of heat.
You think I care? I brought my special underwear.
Cherio was a group that gave us their land. Sauk Fox also got forced from their land. Yeah, but they came back, you know? They came back to fight. They helped fight to keep. No, the Seminole helped fight to keep. Yeah, now here comes the timeline. This is where the rap gets very awesome, man. Yeah, so in 1830, yeah, okay, here it goes. In 1830, the Congress passes the Indian Removal Act, son. Uh-huh. In 1833, the Congress creates Indian territory.
I'm not gonna rap battle right now.
Cherokee got driven from their homes, but that was in 1837, Holmes. What you got, boy? It's time for you to go. You smell like a decoy, soy.
Oh! Yo, acting like a federalist supporting the Constitution. Or maybe like a margin.
Not maybe.
Or maybe you like to have slaves. South likes slaves. Maybe you do. The North didn't like slaves. Maybe you were one of them. Who knows? I don't know. Come on, man. What the heck you got now?
Alright, so one was a cause of people wanted to expand west. This made Congress pass the Indian Removal Act, son. Uh-huh. But the effect of this was the Indians get forced to move off their land. The Cherokee sued the government and take their case to the Supreme Court. Uh-huh. But the President Jackson disagreed with the Supreme Court. Yeah, so the Cherokee had to give up their land. Let's see it. Uh-huh.
Cherokee's whack. You know it's all about the American system. Yeah.
Is that right now?
Yeah. It was better than the push itself. Even though the South didn't like it because it kind of supported the North even more. Yeah. Yeah. Now about the... Your turn.
Right. You know, that was a bad move on your part because I'm about to enter my groove. Yeah. Technical difficulties, I don't need a beat. I'm a little pitiful tape. Yeah, because the Indian Removal Act, yeah, that allowed the government to pay Native Americans to leave their homeland, which made them relocate, find their new location. They had to leave, which found the Trail of Tears, a treaty that gave up people's land. So they had to find a new place to live by walking through harsh weather, like rain, winter, many things. Where many died and cried. Yeah, that sucks, because they had no pride. What
Yo,
you got?
What's your name, stupid? Is it stupid? Because you are pretty stupid. Yeah. Now we're going to talk about the relationship with prison and how people wanted them to be good so they could go and develop. Yeah. Just like Adam's own treaty, which is an agreement with Spain over Florida and Spanish territorial boundaries. Yeah. I have one more thing to tell you with my banana mic. It's my banana mic. It's really important.
Go no beat, son. You can't do it.
Secretary of State John Quincy Adam, I have a question for you, man.
Go. What is it, hon?
Why did Secretary of State John Quincy Adams want one to bleed from an Andrew Jackson for taking his
Spanish
war?
Come on, you suck!
Well, the answer is Adams didn't suck.
Go.
Come on, boys, give him a roll.
You want me to take it?
No, not
from here?
I'm almost done, man. Come on, don't let me hit you again with this banana. I will do it, man. I will hit you, stupid.
Come on.
I'm waiting. Adam didn't stop. Jackson. He negotiated an end to the Florida dispute. Yeah. Your turn.
Oh, son. You want to take off my hat?
Come on, man. What you doing?
Well,
come on, we have to keep going.
The Native use guerrilla tactics. Yeah, you know what that is, son? I don't think you do.
Well, I do.
It's surprise attacks. Some refuse. So the military used force to get them out. But the natives used guerrilla tactics.
What happened to the beat, man?
You wanna
keep
know?
Going.
Do you know how the president defied the Supreme Court and sent an army to the Cherokee? They tried and forced the Cherokee to give up their land. So that sucks for them. They need to go take a pen, stupid Jim. I'm done, alright?
Well,
it's
I got
your
some
turn,
more.
Son.
I'm gonna tell you about the Monroe Doctrine in a sentence. It says U.S. will not interfere with existing European colonies in the U.S., but will oppose new ones. Yeah, it has some more. Well, I have a question for you, actually. What effect did the Monroe Doctrine have on foreign policy?
I don't know, okay? Go.
You should know, because you're pretty darn stupid. You need to study them books. Now I'll tell you the answer. The answer is designed to end European influence. Yeah!
Well, I'm all done. I hope you are, son.
I'm not done, actually. I think you have one more page. Just kidding, I don't have any more in my paragraph. But I'll tell you a couple questions and have you answer them for me. What happened in 1860? A. Monroe Doctrine.
Come on.
Monroe Doctrine issue. The beach running out again. What the heck is going on with this beach? Okay, back to my question. What happened in 1860? Answer from the following. C. Great American system. B. Missouri Compromise Pass. A. Blake's Wednesday American system. Which one is it?
I don't know, son. You think I know that?
But you should, stupid. Because it's actually G. Happened in 1860. Monroe was elected president for first term.
You done now, son?
I don't know. Maybe you should put
okay,
some more.
Okay, that's an end.
So
I'm good. Done.
Okay, well, I'm just going
to
tell you
need to stop
something.
Speaking that crap.
You're
this is a rap.
You're so stupid that you'll never...
Oh, okay, well, I need to say something to the class. And Mrs. Platt, hey, you should give us an A right now, today. Thanks, son, I'm out, yeah.
My
let's eat this
hat.
Banana.
Throw me the hat!
Yeah.
Throw me the hat!
Shove it in my mouth, uh-huh.
Throw me the hat!
Do you want this hat, audience? Because you're awesome.
Oh my gosh, I just got his hat!
Let's go, son.
I just got
look
his
at
hat,
that
everybody.
Stupid rap, son.